ولا تخزني يوم يبعثون ولا تخزني يوم يبعثون يوم لا ينفع مال ولا بنون إلا من أتى الله بقلب سليم.
And abase me not, and do not chastise me, on the day when they are raised from the graves. The day when wealth, the abundance of wealth, and sons, and abundance of sons, avail not any man. Save him who bringeth unto Allah a whole heart, a heart free of sins and love for this worldly life. It is also said that this means, a heart free of hatred for the companions of the Prophet, Bull.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
واتل عليهم نبأ إبراهيم إذ قال لأبيه وقومه ما تعبدون قالوا نعبد أصناما فنظل لها عاكفين قال هل يسمعونكم إذ تدعون أو ينفعونكم أو يضرون قالوا بل وجدنا آباءنا كذلك يفعلون قال أفرأيتم ما كنتم تعبدون أنتم وآباؤكم الأقدمون فإنهم عدو لي إلا رب العالمين الذي خلقني فهو يهدين والذي هو يطعمني ويسقين وإذا مرضت فهو يشفين والذي يميتني ثم يحيين والذي أطمع أن يغفر لي خطيئتي يوم الدين.
Recite unto them, unto Quraysh, your people, the story of Abraham, the event of Abraham in the Quran. When he said unto his father, Azar, and his folk, the idol worshippers, What worship ye? Abraham said to them, What do you worship? They said, We worship idols, deities, and are ever devoted unto them, we worship them and remain devoted to their worship. He said, Abraham said to them, Do they hear you when ye cry, do these deities answer you when you call upon them? 414.
Rabbi habli hukma, Rabbi habli hukma wa alhiqni bis-salihin. واجعل لي لسان صدق في الآخرين واجعل لي من ورثة جنة النعيم واغفر لأبي إنه كان من ولا تخزني يوم يبعثون ولا تخزني يوم يبعثون يوم لا ينفع مال ولا بنون إلا من أتى الله بقلب سليم. وأزلفت الجنة للمتقين وبرزت الجحيم للغاوين وقيل لهم أينما كنتم تعبدون من دون الله هل ينصرونكم أو ينتصرون.
Or do they benefit you in your livelihood when you obey them, or harm you in your livelihood when you disobey them? They said, Nay, but we found our fathers acting on this use, we found our fathers worshipping these deities, and we have emulated them. He said, Abraham said, See now that which ye worship, ye and your forefathers, before you. Lo! They are, all, an enemy unto me, and I disassociate myself from them, save the Lord of the worlds, except the worship of the Lord of the worlds.
فَكُبْكِبُوا فِيهَا هُمْ وَالْغَاوُونَ وَجُنُودُ إِبْلِيسَ أَجْمَعُونَ قَالُوا وَهُمْ فِيهَا يَخْتَصِمُونَ تَاللَّهِ إِن كُنَّا لَفِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ إذ نسويكم برب العالمين وما أضلنا إلا المجرمون فما لنا من شافعين ولا صديق حميم فما لنا من شافعين ولا صديق حميم فلو أن لنا كرة فنكون من المؤمنين إن في ذلك لآية وما كان أكثرهم مؤمنين وإن ربك لهو العزيز الرحيم.
Who created me from a sperm drop, and he doth guide me, he preserves me on the right religion and guides me to the truth and guidance. And who feedeth me, He provides for me and gives me my full when I am hungry, and watereth me, and gives me to drink when I am thirsty. And when I sicken, then he healeth me, he cures me from sickness when I am sick. And who causeth me to die, in this worldly life, then giveth me life, again, on the day of judgment. And who, I ardently hope, will forgive me my sin on the day of judgment, on the day of reckoning. His sins being his pretending that he was sick, and claiming that it was the biggest idol that smashed the smaller ones and also that his wife was his sister.